Guys, Ryan here. So today we're gonna be reacting to The Walking Dead season 10, episode 13. Michonne's final episode. I'm really nervous. I don't know what's gonna happen. I really hope she finds out Rick's alive, and I hope she tells other people, and I really, 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 really hope she does not die. Let's get into it. I wonder what it means that she's dying, that she's leaving her behind. Are those Rick's handcuffs? Oh, Jesus. It's so deserted.
I'm gonna find them myself.
The island's not clear.
No shit, it's not clear!
It was, until the others came. They brought violence.
He wants her to put down his family.
My wife.
So he just dug the grave, but he didn't put him down?
My babies.
Something's gonna happen. Is something gonna pop out? Holy crap. There's more than just his wife and kids in there. Oh god, she's so awesome. I missed her. I haven't seen her for like a million episodes. He cannot be trusted. He's gonna do something. He's gonna mess it up. I just freaking know it. He's gonna knock something over. Idiot. Oh, yes, Michonne. I do not trust him. They floating? The floating dead? I hope one of them falls on him. Ew, feet. No, don't touch the foot.
It's getting dark. Some of the buildings aren't safe.
It's literally pitch light out. It's what the f-
We can do it. First thing.
Stop pushing off, dude. You don't need him? Search it yourself? Because this dude is lying.
Ugh. Why couldn't you just wait until morning? I told you it wasn't safe.
He doesn't like to see us.
I don't trust those people either. I don't trust anybody in this frickin' islands. I'm sorry, I feel like I believe them because they're actually like, they wouldn't contain themselves for no reason.
Okay.
Stop staring at her, piece of crap.
I'm glad you ate. I don't
want
to fight.
What's wrong with her?
I want
what happened?
Did
she have a seizure? Crap.
Island has a gift. Island has a gift. It can help you the way it helped me.
Oh, Jesus. Dude, that's creepy. Who directed this? God dang. So good.
He's like me.
Like you. I don't drug people and toss them in
cells. You drugged
yes,
her.
You said we've had that conversation. Yes, I said those words.
Oh, I hate
no
him.
One listened.
I literally hate him.
Everything I did was to protect my family.
I'm sure they're real proud of you now.
What about my child? My child.
Sadiq, stop.
So picture the sun.
What the heck? This is so twisted. If Michonne dies from this stupid poison, I will be mad.
To be your family!
The music. What the heck? This is one of the most twisted episodes ever.
Stick!
Season 3. So much nostalgia.
Well, looky what
Holy
we
crap.
Have here.
Name's Negan, 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 Negan.
Glenn. She just killed Glenn and Heath? What in the heck? Oh my god, God, this is so cool. Oh my God.
You hear from us, will you?
Oh my God, she's a savior. I just got the worst chills.
It's your fault.
Oh my.
To the new world.
Oh my God. What the frick? She better freaking kill him. That was awesome, but oh my God. Shoot!
Look at him. He owes you more than he can ever make right.
Ben, something big's gotta happen.
Where the hell did you get these?
Is that an iPod? I remember my iPod. It says Rick.
You came to find us at Oceanside.
What? Why would I do that?
Because of this!
I have never seen that before in my life, I swear.
But why are his things here? What was he doing here?
What the hell?
You knew that there were no munitions. Were you setting up a trap for us? Did you lay a trap for him? What did you do? What did you do to him?
Who are you talking about? Maybe it wasn't an accident that we met.
Oh my God, she found out that Rick was alive.
If the others will help me, I think
now she needs to tell other people.
Get it working again.
Oh yes, yes, she went back and got them. She's going after Rick.
Giving you a chance.
I guess he doesn't have to die. What the heck? He's gonna stay there forever? That'd be like the most miserable life ever. She better tell somebody.
Hey, baby. And who are you?
Did he say little brave man?
I found something.
Not what I was looking for on the island, but something else. Something that
could be really
Rick is alive.
To all of us. I found something that belonged to the brave
man. Can you just say Rick?
In a place that he might have been recently.
I don't know what any of it means yet.
But if you think he's alive, then you have to go find him.
No. No, not now.
What if he's trying to come home too, but no one will help?
Oh, God. Okay. When I go and find the brave man, okay, baby girl, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna head north.
And I'll call you every morning.
On this walkie for as long as I can.
Oh, God. Yes, Michonne. Who is that? Is that the CRM? Oh, that shot, that freaking shot. Frick! That's definitely an army. Look at the organization. Oh, and the carriages. So, is that the CRM or not? I'm assuming it was. Holy crud. my goodness. Okay, so that was the end of Michonne's final episode. I believe there's a teaser at the end. Yes, there is, because they did it in the last episode. But anyways, this is crazy, guys. So Michonne is going to find Rick. I'm assuming she's going to be in the Rick movies now. She actually has already found the CRM, so that's out of the question. So she should be in the movies fairly quickly.
The next episode of The Walking Dead.
She put her head in a pipe.
It's done. I held up my end, now hold up yours.
And he found it.
I'm not going back.
I've been in radio communicado with someone
You're
outside
leading?
Our orbit. Some of you might
Lydia.
Think that I'm foolish.
Lydia.
After everything we just lost, I'm willing to be the fool.
Are those the walkers? Is he gathering them? I think he's gathering them. He's going to send them on it. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Okay, guys. So, that was an absolutely incredible episode. I'm going to be honest. With as much as I hoped for her to find Rick, I honestly didn't think it would happen. I thought it was too good to be true. I really didn't think it would happen. But they answered what we wanted, and they gave us that. So, Michonne is definitely going to be in the Rick Grimes movies. I'm literally getting chills just thinking about it. The ending, the music, everything, the shot, the directing, I can't even think straight. Oh my God, it was so good. And the teaser for next episode, her putting Alpha's head in a pike, that looks... I don't even know, guys. I cannot wait. Yeah, but definitely let me know what you guys saw in this episode. I literally can't think straight right now. Can't believe Michonne, this is actually, like, Michonne's gone. She's not gone out of the universe, but she's gone out of the show, and I really can't believe that. I really, really hope that she doesn't die in the movies, though. I hope that they both come back at the very end of the series. And Rick gets to meet his son. That's gotta happen. Imagine if that doesn't happen. If Rick never meets his son, Michonne and Judith never reunite in RJ, just everything. He has to come back. Everybody has to see him again. He has to... Like, honestly, this episode sort of felt like, even though it was all about Michonne, it felt like it was all about Rick at the end. And their story together. Because not only did we see an alternate ending where he killed her. What? We also saw, like, she's going to find him. And it's gonna happen. That's the CRM right there. She's gonna find him. I mean, that's amazing. I cannot wait for this to happen. This is something I've wanted to happen. This is what I want. In my opinion, even as much as I do love Michonne and I really would love her on the show still, it kind of worked out for the best. Because now they're both gonna be in the movies. And obviously that hasn't been confirmed or anything yet, but that's gotta happen just for the sake of... She's still alive. She found... A militia, some sort of army, some sort of group of people at least. Obviously, it wasn't very clear for me because my internet was going in and out because I'm really playing video games and all this, but it was a pretty, like, self-explanatory. You could see, like, the formation. There was, like, a group. It looked like it sort of makes sense now that I'm thinking about it even more. It looks like a sort of soldiers were lined up around the inside and horses, caravans, people were on the inside and they were heading towards somewhere. So, is Michonne gonna go straight there and meet Rick? That's going to be crazy, guys. I don't even know how to process this because I really want to get a trailer for the Rick movie. They haven't started filming or anything. The script's not even done. They probably won't be able to start filming for a while now because of the stuff that's going on. But, oh my God. This met all my expectations because she didn't die. She found out Rick was alive. And she told people. So now Judith better get on it in the next episode with telling literally everybody that she knows. But yeah, guys, I'm honestly speechless right now because this is everything I wanted. I'm satisfied. This is everything I wanted in Michonne's final episode. We got to see a lot of cool recreations, though, of older, iconic scenes. I was going to say unique. Iconic scenes. The lineup, her introduction, and then some new stuff with her being Negan, or so-called killing herself, and then... being killed by Daryl and Rick, and her being the one left behind with the orange backpack, instead of the guy that was running down the hill. But Yeah, this episode made me dehydrated because I was like, I don't know, but I was so thirsty after. I am right now. I'm so excited to see his Rick movies even more and more. I can't wait for them to actually announce more stuff, because I feel like the reason they were waiting to announce stuff is now it had to have been because of this. Because they didn't want to announce anything until Michonne has made her exit, and they wanted to have that be done, and now they're going to do it, because pretty much everything that's been they need to show off in the show for the movies has been done. So, yeah. Bo, my dog's barking. Anyways, this was an incredible episode. I'm so hyped right now about The Walking Dead. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.